appreciate good golf course maintenance. No one that we've seen so far has done it as good as this guy. Digging down to hide the nut that he's gathered. And he doesn't need a rake. Because those little paws and hands do as good a job as any caddy I have ever seen.